皆さんどうもこんにちは。いつもご覧いただき誠にありがとうございます。本要約チャンネルのたけみです。今回はシワを防ぐ魔法の食べ物総まとめと題しまして、科学的根拠にしっかりと基づいて、多くの人の悩みの種であるシワを防いでくれるという、なんとも素晴らしい食べ物についてまとめて皆様にご紹介していきたいと思います。別にね、シワがあるからといって健康に害があるというわけではないんですが、多くの人が見た目を若く保つために、そして見た目をきれいに保つためにできることならばシワを防ぎたいと思っているかと思います。積極的に私シワシワになりたいですなんていう人はいませんよね。というわけで今回は世の中にあるシワを防ぐ方法の中から食べ物にフォーカスしてシワを防いでくれるということが科学的に裏付けられている食べ物たちをご紹介していきたいと思います。しかしね、シワを防いでくれる食べ物を知る前に、まず私たちは年を取るにつれて皮膚に一体何が起こってしまうのかということを理解しなければいけません。まずはそのお話から始めていきましょう。それでは本日のお品書きは次の通りです。一元で年を取るとシワができるのはなぜなのかということについて、The reason why we get wrinkles as we get older, and in Pure 2, we're going to talk about magic foods that prevent wrinkles. So let's start with Pure 1, the reason why we get wrinkles as we get older. First of all, what happened to our skin as we get older? Let's get better understanding of the reason of this.
Age of skin varies depending.Person to person, even though the same age, some people have healthy skin and some people have skin with lots of wrinkles. Anyone get wrinkles as they get older and their skin condition gets worse. So what are the reasons why we get wrinkles? One of the main reasons is related to the decrease in collagen and elastin. So let me talk about collagen first.Collagen is important for our skin. I'm sure you have heard of it. Collagen is fiber form protein, and it plays a role at rules like glue that connects
tissues and cells.
Our skin consists of epidermis and dermis. Epidermis protects our skin from outside, keeping our moisture levels and keeping our body temperature. And dermis plays role to keep our elasticity of skin. Dermis consists of waters, and 70% of dermis consists of water. That is why collagen is very important. As we get older, the generation of collagen becomes weak, and our the amount of collagen in our skin tend to decrease. That is why we lose elasticity in our skin and get wrinkles. Now let me talk about the elastin now. Elastin is, you can find this substance in our body. It's also a fiber type protein and that has elasticity. It's in our dermis and in elasticity of our skin. It plays a very important role. Babies or young people, they have their They have bouncy skin. It is because the elastin levels are very high. As we get older, it's sad, but our collagen or elastin decrease. That is why as we get older, our skin loses its elasticity and get wrinkles. That is one of the main reasons we get wrinkles. The second reason is as we get older, due to UV rays or unbalanced diet drinking and smoking because of those things, we get free radicals in our body, and that damages our skin. And due to, because of that, our skin gets damaged little by little, and our skin condition gets worse. And that is what eventually elasticity in our skin becomes weak. That is why we get damaged as we get older in our skin, as we get older. And the third reason we get wrinkles is because dry skin. Due to dry skin, the moisture level in our skin becomes, it gets decreased, and we get wrinkles. For now, we understand the reason why we get wrinkles. The keywords are collagen and elastin, free radical, and dry skin. It is not possible to avoid those causes, so there's so much things we can do to prevent wrinkles, but how the process of skin aging, it's related to genetic matters. The gene you get from your parents, it's predetermined how your skin condition is going to be when you get older. But not only the genetic matters, your environment environment factor matters as well, like sleeping enough or getting exercise or having healthy diet. You have to have good environment for your skin, so you can prevent wrinkles and you can keep young skin as long as possible. Now we have good knowledge or understanding of the skin, the aging process of skin. Now let's talk about the foods that my proposal is that we must eat foods that are that prevents wrinkles. Now, let's sum up what we learned in period one. The reason why we get wrinkles, number one is we lose collagen and elastin. We have collagen and elastin in our dermis, but as we get older, those collagen and elastin decrease, and that is why we get wrinkles. And the number, the second reason we get wrinkles, it is because of the damages from free radicals, UV rays, unbalanced diet, smoking and drinking. Because of those things, we get free radicals, and free radicals damage our skin gradually. And number three, the reason number three is our skin gets dry very easily. Because of that, our moisture level in our skin gets weak. That is why we get wrinkles. Now let's talk about impurity to foods that we should eat to prevent wrinkles. Now, for you to understand the framework of this video, let me give you the five foods that prevents wrinkles. Number one is spirulina, and number two, eggs, number three, citrus fruit, number four, green vegetables, and number five is fish and clams. They all seem very healthy, right? Let me go through them one by one and make it easy and simple for you to understand. But not only will I explain those magic food that prevents wrinkles, I will also give you scientific useful information. So please enjoy the video to the end. Let's start with the first one, spirulina. Let's start with this one. The first food that I would like to show you is the food that is very good for your skin, spirulina. The spirulina is said to be one of the most nutritious food in the world. Not only for your skin, it brings very amazing health effects to our entire health. Maybe a lot of people have not heard of this food, so let me tell you about this food first.